Hello YouTube, Jaggededge11 here. Binder update for October 2010. If you've been wondering why I haven't been online, a bunch of stuff came in the way and I've been a little lazy. And since I just got banned from yet another card store for trading, I thought, hey, why not celebrate with going back to online trading? So without further ado, here's all the good stuff. So we have a set of Exodia, MC1 head, Ultra pieces of left leg and right arm, and then a common left arm and right leg. We have 6 Brionic, 3 Catastor, all hidden arsenal. We have 3 Naturbis hidden arsenal, Mistworm hidden arsenal, 2 Ultra Hunlai, this one's first ed. We have Stardust Dragons, this is a super, this is secret. They're about 80 to 85% mint, same with this Red Dragon Arcfiend, which is ultra. Superman Droid, Ancient Fairy Tin, another Brionic, Field Marshal, Colossal Fighter Super, Junk Destroyer, 5 Belial, 4 Yados, 3 Dark Lord Zerato, Venominaga First Ed, Victoria, 2 Secret Light and Darkness, Fog Kings, Emmer's Blade, 5 Fought Roll, 3 First Ed, 2 Non-First Ed, 3 Ultra First Ed Dark Soul, 2 Ultimate First Ed Dark Soul, Saber Slash, 5 Guard Strike, 3 Ultra, 2 Secret, and another Emmer's Blade, 5 Bogart Knights, 2 of them being Ultra, 3 of them being Super, and 4 Saber Slash. For Gotthams, we have 5 Ultras, 1 Saber Slash here, and 3 Ultimates, these 2 being First Ed, and all the Ultras are non-First Ed. 3 Armor Master, or 3 Armed Wing Gold, 2 Armor Master Gold, Ultra Value, 3 Ultimate Values, this one being German, as well as First Ed German. 3 Allure Darkness, 2 Ultimate, 1 Super, Ultra Elfin, Ultra Zephyr, Gold Gale, 2 Ultra Silver Wind, and a Swallow's Nest. For Lightsworn stuff, I also have a Chaos deck, so there's actually more than just this page. I have 4 Wolves, 5 Celeste, I have 4 Lilas, all Ultra, the Celeste were Ultra 2, Aaron, Arcus, 3 Gold JD. If you're wondering what kind of decks I have a Zombie Absolute Zero build, a Lightsworn Chaos build, and a GB deck. So I have a couple things in there that I might show later. I have 3 Doomcal, Super Fader, Ultra Fader, 2 Breaker, 1 Gold, 1 Ultra, that's the Ultra, that's a DR1 Ultra I believe, Gold Ryo, Ultimate Effect Veiler, 2 Super Kravons, Shire, Guardian of Order, 5 Trag, 2 Malefic Stardust, 2 Stagion Street Patrol, 2 Gold Dad, Super Dad, Secret Rare Dad, 3 Gold Plague, 2 Ultimate Necro, 2 Super Necro, Armageddon Knight, Super Love Leader, 2 Zombie Master, 2 Secret Goblin Zombie, Secret Ill Blood, Ultra Card Trooper, 3 Secret Mizuki from Europe, so they're a bit darker, and they have the gloss. 2 AZ, 2 Super Malish, Plasma, Random Card Destruction, 3 Ultra D-Draw, 4 Zero Max, 2 Ultra Inferno Arc Fiends, 2 Launch Airs, and a Doom, or a Destroyer. 100 Eyes, 2 Doom Dragon, 5 Gref, 3 of them being Super with Spanish, and the other 2 being Secret English, and Random Wave Motion Inferno. Test Tigers, I have 3 Gold and an Ultra. These 2 are pretty banged up. They have a crease right through the center. If you can't see it, then, you know, I could probably show pictures later. 3 Caius and 2 Super Hercs. The Caius are from the Structure deck. 6 Dandy, 4 of them being Super, 2 being Ultra. Probably would hold on to the Ultra. 2 Ultimate Frog and a Giraffe. And let's see, so we have 4 of these Ultra Teleports, 2 Ultimate Teleports, 2 Ultimate Avarice, and 1 United We Stand. 2 Gold My Bodies, 2 Super Rekindlings, 3 Rare Burials, 2 Ultra Burials. 3 Supercharger Lights, 2 Soul Recharge Super, Magic Formula, 3 Forbidden Chalice, 2 of them being Ultimate. 2 Sark Gold, 2 Smashing Gold, Gold Mind Control, Super Mind Control, Dark Eruption, Enemy Controller Gold, and Secret Soul Taker. 5 Solemn Judgment, we have Rare, Golds, and Ultras, Solemn Warning, Ultra, 2 Call of the Haunted, Ultra, Mirror Force, Ultra, MRDR, Ultra, Curse of Anubis's, Super, Ultra, Sills, Secret, 3 Gold Phoenix Wings, 2 Ultimate Phoenix Wings, Mystical Ref Panel, 3 Delta Crow, 3 DPY whatever packs from the States, Scrap Iron, 1 for 1, and Level Eater. Still sealed, all 3 of them. We have a Fiendish Chain, 2 Starlight Road, and then 2D Prison Super and Beckoning Light Super. And then this is just my show off page. Kaiba Pack Ultimates, Cyberstein SJC, set of North American Egyptian God cards mint, LOB Exodia, First Aid Yada, Rare Cyberstein, Dark Magician, just because it's mint, and D-Mock. A couple random Fabled stuff, couple Gold Super, 5 Super Dark World Dealings, and just some random Dark or Fabled stuff. Okay, so for things I'm looking for, just basically willing to check lists and all that, Ryos, whatever, you know, Ryos, Iadoses, Dark Magician Girls, Magician's Valkyrias, Pod of Duality, all the fun stuff, Solemn Warning, you know, basic Synchro, Stardust, Goyo, Brionac, Black Rose, anything like that, you know, I'm always going through lists looking for new shit. Some stuff I'm really looking for is probably some more Effect Veilers, Ultra or Ultimate, doesn't matter, more Ryos because I might want to run a stun, just anything like that, you know, I'm always looking for stuff. You know, if you have any questions on condition, rarity, edition, just let me know, you know, I'll probably get back to you if I'm online. It may take a while, you know, 1-2 days, but don't get your panties in a bunch, you know, it takes time, and I do have a life outside of YouTube. And, a couple Solemn Warnings might be good, you know, might want to try that out, as well as another duality or two. But, in addition to this binder, I also have my 3 decks and my lower-end binder, which I'll probably be making a video of right after. So, thanks for seeing my binder, stay frosty, and hope to hear from you soon.